lights. This includes vaping and electronic cigarettes. As an added precaution, a smoke detector has been fitted in the toilet. Your seatbelt should now be firmly fastened, low and tight around your hips. To tighten, pull the strap and to release, lift the clasp. Ensure your armrest is down, tray table locked in the closed position, and window blinds are fully open. As electronic devices can cause interference with aircraft systems, please ensure they have been switched to flight mode. Handheld personal electronic devices may continue to be used and must be held in your hand or placed in the seat pocket in front of you. Large electronic devices may be used once the fastened seatbelt signs have been switched off. Your aircraft has four clearly marked exits, two over window behind you. Also identify an alternative exit. If an evacuation is required, all cabin baggage must be left on board the aircraft. Escape path lighting located in the cabin will help guide you to your nearest exit. The red exit lights can be clearly seen from anywhere in the aircraft. Life jackets are kept under each seat. Pull the tab forward to release the life jacket. I'll now explain how to fit and use the life jacket. Take the jacket from the cover and unroll. Slip the jacket over your head and secure the strap around your waist. To tighten, pull the strap. To inflate the life jacket, pull the red toggles. There are two mouthpieces for further inflation, a whistle to attract attention, and a light which will operate automatically in the water.
Thank you. just wait now, Lily, just wait till you see. Put your shoes on.
Put my shoes on?
Yeah, your boots.
You said off.
On. Just wait, we're still in your seats.
Guys, stay in your seats, Dad.